All right, everybody. Today we're going to be putting together Crouchy. He is an 84-inch tall Spirit Halloween prop who I think I've had 2 years, 3 years. He was $299.99 retail for them. I was the manager then, so of course I didn't pay anywhere near that, but awesome prop. So let's get to building. All right, now actually, I started this video earlier and we've had some difficulty, so I'm just going to pick up where I left off. But real quick, it's got a big wide frame. You slide the shoes over like every other prop. It's got a push pin assembly. You have two leg frames here. The L's, there's two of those, identical for both sides. They just push pin in. You have your modular, or that sits down into the top of that connection. Again, all push pin. And then you have your hip hoop right here. That slides into your connector here. So everything is pretty much standard for props. Clothing, I said this earlier, the clothing is great. Very nice clothing. Somebody could actually really wear this as a costume. So anyway, all right, now we're going to pick up with what they're calling the back hoop. So hand this off. And the back hoop is part G. And there's a slot. You fit it over. And there's a slot right here for it. Okay. Then the next thing is part I, which holds his back out. Start clowning around. I put him together earlier this morning, and if anyone wants to see instructions on how to put him together, but he's a very rare prop, so I don't know how many people would need it, but I have one on my site if you'd like to. Anyway, get a little crowded in here with all these clowns. Anyway, I goes in to your top forks right here in your back forks. All right. I am going to go ahead. They always want you to do this last, and I've never understood why. Because you're fighting everything. Whistles of the new props. It remote multi-prop remote, has a jack for a speaker, sound, volume control, step pad, all the usuals. Now comes the shirt. He's an easy peasy build. I should not have just said that because I just jinxed myself. Something's gonna go wrong, but so far so good. All right, I believe the arms come before the head. Just make sure. Yep. These are the hands. If you watch the video on two scoops, I did the same thing, size comparison. Two scoops is huge. It doesn't compare to this. Height wise it does, but not in proportion to the extremities and the head. Jeez, the head. All the normal stuff. Got the fork thing that you slide in right here. I should have got a little step stool to put him together. I don't have time seeing way up here. Instead of doing the Velcro, they've had really tight elastic that you pull over this part of his hand, and it has a stop right here, keeps it from fading back. I like that better than the Velcro's, because the Velcro's always eventually wear out and pull off. Here comes the monster head. I mean, his head is my torso. Cute cup of wine. All right, let me get this up there. I hope I can reach that up there. You know what? I can't. I'm gonna have to pause this and get a stool to put, he's too high. So I'll be right back with you. Okay guys, got the head on. It's just two forks and one of those little three-prong adapters that you snap in. This build could not have been any easier. So easy peasy, he looks wonderful. His IR sensor is in his mouth. So, that's Crouchy. He's awesome, I'm telling you. Up close, he's kind of frightful. All right, we're going to move on to the next build. Some sort of clown. Like I said, we're doing a carnival this year, so it'll be some sort of clown. But this is Crouchy, Spirit Halloween prop. And I usually try to do, one out of five cauldrons, five being the best prop, one being the worst prop. He's a five cauldrons. He is the best. I don't think anything, other than he won't be quiet, anything's wrong with him. Clothes are magnificent. Mold, face is magnificent. Build is magnificent. I mean, yeah, you can always argue that maybe you should have had a little bit more movement instead of just a back and forth. Hold on. Anyway, you maybe can argue that. Maybe his head moved a different direction at the same time as his body. I don't know. To me, you can't. He's pretty near perfect. So, anyway, that's Crouchy. We're gonna bubble along to the next prop.